One last game to get to. Sunday Night Football, the Bears and the Packers, the oldest rivalry in the NFL. We have the debut of Matt Nagy as the head coach of the Bears and Mike McCarthy, Aaron Rodgers. They have Super Bowl aspirations. What's going on Sunday night?
I've been talking to a lot of Bear fans on the show this week, and they're actually cautiously optimistic about this Bears team, and they really haven't had any reason to get excited about Chicago Bear football for a long time, quite frankly. There's still a lot of work to be done. Trubisky, as we all know, he only played in 13 collegiate games. John Fox was not the right coach for him. So I think that you're bringing in Nagy here right now, coming over from, he's an Andy Reid guy. He was an offensive coordinator and assistant with the Kansas City Chiefs. I like that hire. My concern for the Chicago Bears just generally is Mark Helfrich. Mark Helfrich, their offensive coordinator, is a former Oregon Duck head coach. And Chip Kelly, quite frankly, left him a Ferrari. And when Mark Helfrich was done with it, it was a Pinto. It was a Lada. And I don't really see... I got some concerns here about a college football coach that ran a spread offense in Chip Kelly's system with zero NFL experience. He's never been in the National Football League before. But with that being stated, he's also bringing a lot of fresh ideas to the table. And, you know, the Chicago Bears are an interesting team. This is another game. You know, you're going to find something out about me here, Greg. Number one, I'm kind of cheap. I'm not buying lunch and I'm not laying points. And I'm especially cheap when it comes to betting on sports. I like to take. I don't like to give. This is a dangerous game. Be careful with this one. I think the Bears can cover the number on this. And we're not here to tell you, ooh, maybe, and don't do this. So you know what? Give me the Bears plus the points and we'll surprise people here. I think it's a closer game than people think it's going to be.
A lot of young talent on both sides of the ball for Chicago. Let's see if they can go into Lambeau and pull the upset.